Welcome to this walkthrough of updates to the SAM.gov registration process from May 2023. We will go over the changes, why they're happening, and what they mean for you. Let's dive right in. When you begin a new registration, you will see a welcome screen. You will answer two questions about your goal and who asked you to come to SAM.gov. SAM.gov will then recommend a registration option based on the answers you've provided. Your recommended option will be highlighted in a chart that compares all the options, like what you might see when choosing a cable or a mobile phone plan. If you are renewing or updating your registration, you will still answer the questions, but your current option will be the one that is highlighted. Whether you are new or renewing, you can choose the option that you think is best for you. The questions you answered help us make the recommendation, but they do not limit your choices. In fact, your answers are not part of your registration information. And you only have to answer the questions once, unless you change your registration option in the future. We have made these changes because you, SAM.gov users, have asked for an easier and simpler way to choose a registration option. We are answering with a side-by-side comparison that lays out the information you need to provide, the effort involved, and the benefits you get with each option. What does this mean for you? We hope the answer is an easy and confident choice that the registration option chosen is the one that gives you just what you need. Look out for more videos with screen-by-screen explanations for new and returning entities, and thank you for watching.